Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome to another stream. Apologies for not having any new videos for the past 3 days. If you don't know guys, I have tuberous sclerosis in my brain. So yeah, the headaches can get pretty bad sometimes. So yeah, that's pretty much one of the reasons why I haven't been uploading any videos or doing any streams for you guys. And plus with working so forth, you know, busy. So, today we are playing a new game that's just come out on PS4. It's called Mosaic, which I've been really looking forward to playing since I saw the announcement for this. I know it's been on a PC for quite a while. I think it's been on another platform as well. Is it something to do with Apple? But you know me, I'm a console gamer. So yes, the best way to describe this game, like a simulation of basically every day-to-day life. You wake up, you commute, work. Wake up, commute, work. Wake up, commute, work. So yes, I think this more or less tries to break the cycle of everyday life. I mean, like, what if you didn't do this, or what if you didn't do that, you know? So it'd be very interesting to see how this game's gonna pan out. I'm looking forward to playing it anyway. But yeah, apologies for the brightness, because it is, you know, during the day. So anyway, let's get to it. But yeah, as you can see here, we have the 1% edition, so we're going to play the obviously 1% edition. So let's get to it, and I hope you enjoy the stream. Well, this is made by the same guys who did Among the Sleep, which you can check out on my YouTube channel. It's quite different from Among the Sleep anyway. Wake up by your alarm on your phone, which is very true. It's too hard to get up. Sure. Good morning, honey. Do you know if you'll make it back? Your dad's birthday. Love you. I need to play blah blah. Alright, if you don't want to answer me, that's fine. I'm not going to try to keep this friendship alive. You don't want to put any effort in yourself. News. Blip blop. Trophies, trophies, trophies. Oh, that'll do. Thanks. Flick switch. Tidy hair. Green tie. We are pretty much what we do every day. After 5 more late arrivals, your contract for us is immediate to turn. Can we use the toilet? No. Flick switch. Save energy. Read. Nothing in the fridge. Invoice overdue. Penalty fee added to that mushroom. Don't want to miss another invoice. Scan the barcode of your phone to install the app. No, I'm not getting caught up in the spam. Sit down. But yeah, what if I decide to not go to work? And go back to bed. Press anything else? Nope. Okay. So let's go to work on an empty stomach. So I'm guessing this is like one of them what ifs. What if I decided to look out the window today instead of just going straight to work and whatnot? Okay. So I need to try and look out for more of these, I should imagine. Booting. Extracting. What the fuck? Something or someone keeping tabs on us. Oui. Back. Yeah, the storm Kier has battered us over here. At the moment, it's snowing. Hello? Charming. Let's play a bit of blub. But yeah, as you can see with the 1% edition, you get the golden fawn and a new fancy tie, I think. So I should imagine the normal version would just be a black tie. But you also get the soundtrack as well. Check paused. Was that going to send due? That rent due? Alright, time to go to fucking work. Welcome back. Workflow news and merge. So if you're confused, don't bother your superiors. Charlie. This is your daily milestone. Make sure to reach it. Charlie. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Eh? Arr, what the fuck's going on? Okay. You must feed the milestone. Fucking hell. Oh, what a boring job that is. Hey, I'm down here these days. Looks me up, by the way. Are you familiar with essential oils? Blip blop! Let's play the bloody game! The fuck's that meant to be? Played a crappy game. Now we're at 5K. Speed level. Anyway. Let's leave that. Does make you think though, it's quite upsetting that there are actual people out there that actually do this work, get up, go to work, bed, get up, go to work, bed. Nope. Good morning. Hello? You look tired.
Not really.
I don't know. That looks better. Very bad day. Four more. Better hurry up then. Flush down the toilet. Ah, fuck it. Come on. Come on then, fishy. Open the fridge, cuckolding it again. Same shit, different day. You two again. must be one hell of a building with all these post boxes. What's going to happen to die? Hello, buddy. Well, they all seem to be going there. Let's try going this way. Bit of green. We say to kitty. We just witnessed demolition. See, if we hadn't gone straight to work, we would have missed that. That's just the norm now these days, isn't it? People, oh, that pigeon's doing the moonwalk. Fuck you. Oh, we're playing. doing a butterfly now. Hello. This all this is all. No. That's shit. I'm meant to. It told me do not enter, but still. Expanding. Expanding. Expanding seed initialized, system status active, blank, needs more resources. I meant to find these, or can I not just choose to skip them? Now this is a familiar sight. No wonder our world is going to shit. That's quite haunting, that feeling. Saying that's the big mass corporation over there. The bastards. Pretty butterfly. It's a jazz player. Bloody hell, it's bright out there. I feel good. Thanks for bringing me along. See that? Is that us? Many. Ouch. No shit. Ch change in perspective. Oh yeah. See, that was us lying on the grass. What the fuck? Love. Ah, fuck off. Stop spamming me with your shit. Piss off with your main milestone. Thank you. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Upgrade. Bug on that way then, is it? Really? Am I meant to get rid of it? Thank you. I know that we've done this on purpose.
Thank you.
Come on, man. How can I upgrade? Jesus. I know they made this bit on purpose to make it absolutely boring and tedious. But come on. Screw my tie. Fishy again? Yeah. No, I'm just not sleeping that well. Why not? Things need to change. Should I? Go on then. Insufficient funds. Exit flat ta ta. Okay. I'm gonna make you late for work. Yes, I am, bitch. Jesus, that's bright. Shall we ignore the post? Same shit, different day. Checkpoints. Right, guys, I think I'll leave the stream here for now. But yes, a very interesting game. I'm quite enjoying it. But yeah, like I said, same shit, different day. But yeah, I do like how they've made the work section very, very tedious and boring. I know they've done that on purpose. Why would you stay in a job like that? I mean, seriously, why would you? Well, yeah, very different from Among the Sleep, because that was more horror-based, wasn't it? Considering you play as a child. Yeah, inner demons. Well, not inner demons, but everything you see is... You know, children have a vast imagination, don't they? But yeah. I do have a playthrough of that, Among the Sleep, so check out on my YouTube channel. But yeah, shall definitely be back for this at some point. Not going to say when, just in case, you know, my headaches kick in again. Jeez, it's bright. So, yeah, I do hope you enjoyed this part of Mosaic, so feel free to follow me and subscribe and so forth, you know what to do. So yeah, it's HatCHeTHaZ. Hope you enjoyed again. I shall see you soon with a new video.